Hi guys. One of the things I get asked about as an Ever Binge Again Master Coach is, Yvonne, how did you lose 30 pounds and keep it off? And the answer is very simple. I decided on my perfect food plan and then I created rules around it to follow it 100% of the time. Do you have a perfect food plan? And how do you make sure you follow yours? Let me know. I'm really interested.